motors drive this forward, or that, or even that, 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 or that. If you compare these applications, you quickly realize that not all motors are the same. You can have petrol or diesel motors, but also electronically operated ones. And the distinction is between internal and external rotor motors. Internal rotors, external rotors, what the tech? A motor is roughly made up of two components. The stator is always the fixed and immovable part of the device. The stator generates a magnetic field through the current in its windings. This is induced in the rotor. The rotor now begins to move. If it rotates inside the stator, this is referred to as an internal rotor motor. As these rotors have a smaller diameter, the power density is very high and the moment of inertia is low. This makes the dynamics of these motors particularly attractive, as the speed and even direction of rotation can be changed in milliseconds, even at high speeds that a motor like this achieves. Lost heat generated during this process can be dissipated easily. In addition, internal rotor motors have two usable shaft ends. This enables additional options, as not only the main application, but also auxiliary units or functional elements, such as brakes or encoders, can be connected at the same time. If the rotor rotates around the stator instead, this is referred to as an external rotor motor. The rotor is fitted with a magnetized ring. Therefore, instead of an axis, the cover or the magnetic ring itself rotates. Since more surfaces of the stator and rotor interact, this type of motor generates a high level of efficiency. This means a high motor power with low energy consumption. Since they are naturally shorter than internal rotors, but also operate in a widely usable and easily controllable speed range, external rotor motors are often used as a drive for axial and centrifugal fans. What do you think? Do you prefer the high speeds of internal rotors or the efficiency of external rotor motors? Tell us in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel.